So there, folks, welcome back to Civilization 5. We're still massively in the lead. We've got this game in the bag, pretty much. Look at these scores. These are nice. What's the plan, then? We have our troops slowly assembling on the western shore. We have our three boats in position to lead us over to the New World. And we are waiting on artillery, I believe. Yeah. Oh no, those are Gatling guns. Where's the cannons? There's the cannons. Okay, we're waiting on upgrading those to artillery, and then that's pretty much what we're going to roll with. There's barbs over there. So this Lancer has just found himself some work to do. Let's take sentry. And let's get him over there pretty sharpish. Because someone needs to go deal with that barb. They've obviously got a nest there. This guy, I guess he's just stationed there. I don't remember anything about him. We've also got to keep an eye out for Kamehameha, who is no doubt going to try and sneak up on us again. Let's... There's the thing. Oh, they've got fucking muskets. Really? Fucking barbs. And how bad is it that my knight isn't going to completely slaughter this fucking brute as well? At least the Zoc will stop him moving too far ahead. We're going to need some of these mounted units now to station along our roads and keep an eye on everything. The mounted units are the best because they'll get more movement. The roads give increased movement anyway, and because they're mounted, they get tons of movement, and that means they can just travel our entire empire. Really, we want to upgrade them as well to... What's the next stage of mounted unit? Is it coming up? Cavalry, yeah, in one turn. Let's put one turn just in Arsenal, and then we'll switch and build a cavalry there instead. We'll start getting some cavalry out, covering our borders. Military science. So what comes after military science? Probably dynamite. Is that the only thing we're waiting on? I think it might be. And we've just got to keep an eye out for Kamehameha sneaking up to try and plant cities on our continent. Because we will not be happy with him if he does that. We also need to watch this top area just in case anyone tries coming over there as well. Because they're all going to try and send settlers over. So we need to be paying attention. Seeing what's happening. We had the most literate person by 10 techs. Holy shit. That's quite the lead. Those guys are all like pretty much clustered together. I think the reason we're so far ahead and those guys are quite like clustered together is because we've got defense. We've got defensive spies. We've got constabularies and police stations. And these guys obviously are just stealing off each other because they can't get anything off of us.
Wars may be fought with weapons, but they are won by...
There's military science. So I'm going to change production here and get a cavalry instead. It'd be nice to take a cavalry with us as well. We've got 12 turns till dynamite. Maybe we'll take this guy with us. He'll be ready by the time we get dynamite. So it'd be handy to have a mounted unit around. Worker. What were you doing down here? Let's have a look. We could get another lumber mill over there, I guess. And this guy can now ride down. Minor victory against these guys. Well, we'll have to go for it. And we'll also send you to take out that brute and then swing him back to help out. Caravan back to Guangzhou. Production, yep. Oh, that's why the turn dropped. Okay, cool. Let's move this guy back so the barbs don't attack him and let him heal a little bit. And we've pretty much just got to ride out the 12 turns till dynamite's ready. And then that's when we can launch. We've got some money coming in, so hopefully we'll be able to afford to upgrade both of those cannons instantaneously. And we should have a cavalry member as well. We should probably move our Gatlings into the sea. And at least spread our naval force out a little bit, ready to go, I guess. Great scientist has been born. Wow. Do I want to upgrade that guy? No, I don't, actually. No. Should we use the great scientist? Should we bulb him? I think we should. Let's bulb him. There's dynamite. That has really helped the war effort now. Hong Kong's looking for people who can research techs. That's probably going to be us. Let's upgrade both of these cannons. 205, 205. Brilliant. That leaves us 417. Let's upgrade that knight then. And can we upgrade these yet? Lancers. No, I don't upgrade to lancers. Anybody else upgradable? No. Okay. Let's get some of these guys in the sea. Get in the fucking sea, guys. Come on. Let's shift a bunch of them. There we go. Start moving them all up. Let's also move you and you. This fucking boat is totes in the way there, but I can't do anything about that. And there's another great general as well. Let's bring him up as well. Okay. I think that's everybody. We'll start assembling our invasion force, and then we shall sail over and land in the deserts outside Vienna, I guess, and begin our assault. I'm quite excited. I'm quite excited for beginning the assault now. It's going to be pretty cool. Right, sir. You have finished a police station. Don't fancy any of those wonders, to be honest with you. Factory could be handy. Yeah, let's get a factory. And let's choose our research. So, what do we want? Oil would be nice. Should we get oil? Or do we want research lab? Research lab is a bit quicker, isn't it? We should probably get research lab and then follow that up with oil, I guess. So we'll go with that. It's going to take 16 turns for replaceable parts, which gives us the Great War Infantry, which are not too terrible. And the Statue of Liberty, which we can't even build anyway, so we don't need to worry too much about that. I don't think anybody else has adopted a thing. What are they called? A social majobby. Fuck. Ideology. Ideology is the word. Oh my god, that took some thinking. A few more city-states we are looking for science, which is good for us, because we'll get friend points with them when we science it up. Because I'm pretty sure we are not only the fastest on research, but I'm pretty sure we're going to stay the fastest on research for a while. Pretty much because what we're getting now, 422. That's not that good, actually. That's pretty lame. I actually thought we might be doing a bit better than that, but I guess not. Right, let's move some of this shit. Let's just nudge that caravel out of the way so that you can sail past. And let's get all these guys in the fucking sea. You can do nothing for now. We can actually upgrade him as well. We should probably consider doing that. Because caravels are not the best. There we go. Everyone is in place. The whole fucking crew are ready to sail. Right. Let's spread our boats out a bit. Give ourselves some visuals. Just in case Kamehameha sees. Are we still at war with Kamehameha? That's a good point. No. Must have made peace with him. Brilliant. You can still move, apparently. Fuck it, I'm not moving you. You're in a good position. Let's move you up just a bit. There we go. Okay. Looks good. Looks good to me. Beijing. Obviously a police station is a big deal here, as is a factory. I feel like police station should really be a priority just to stop them trying to use us as a tech catapult. Because we don't really need to build that many things at the moment. So building a factory, although it's handy, it's not necessary 100%. Is that more coal there? Wow, we've snagged some more coal. I didn't even notice. Oh, we're going to go get that. Venice just lost its capital. Oh my god, Maria took his capital. Holy shit. Well, that's interesting. That's interesting indeed. So she's presumably going to be quite injured after that, and we're about to attack her and take her capital, and then we can probably just go take Venice's as well at the same time. Oh my god. Beautiful. Beautiful. Plus we'll probably get some diplomacy points with Venice for attacking her in the meantime. Cheesing it up big style. Oh my god. Right, we don't want people to see what we're doing here, so we're trying to not... Although I guess it doesn't matter if Bucharest sees us. We don't want Venice to see us. Definitely not. Wow, so she's going to be suffering some unhappiness penalties as well for taking that down. So that's even more fun for us as we assault her. She's going to be in a bit of a mess. General, and you as well, get in the fucking sea. Everybody in the sea. Excellent. And this caravel, if I swing it into our territory, we lack necessary funds. Okay, no worries. We'll worry about that in a bit. Put you on alert for a sec. You can scout up slightly. You take the nest down. And this guy can take down the brute. There we go. That's that sorted. One less barb to worry about. Good news. Let's put you on heal and put you on heal as well. And we have a fresh lancer over here. We have a lancer over there. I feel like bringing one up there might be useful. Or will it? Would it be better to have one up the top? Yeah, let's bring a roaming lancer up here. I feel like this could be a good spot for him. We'll bring one up and then he can keep an eye on this whole upper continent. Do you want Lisbon to build another one? What are our options? Might as well get a zoo, I don't we? Let's do that. Oh! And there's a Kamehameha down there. I wonder what he's up to. Should we have a quick look? Just make sure there's no settler ahead of him. In fact, let's do that. Let's block him off so he can't even go down there. Oh no, he can do though, can't he? Can Galias go in? No, I don't think it can go in ocean, can it? We'll find out. Oh! Oh! He's up there! Shit, and I click next turn. Yeah, oh! Son of a bitch! Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. We need to attack that settler. Please don't plant a city. Please don't plant a city. Not yet. Give us a turn. Give us a turn to fucking kill it. Barb's got it. Oh my fucking god. The Barb's got him. Which begs the question, where the fuck are the Barb's at? Right, let's try and organise his fleet a little bit. Let's try and get it into some sort of order. Right. Let's get you around there. We need to bring these artilleries up. And the general. Oh, that's good to me. Right. Anyone? I'm going to put the caravel back on the fish tile now. He can just stay there for now. Everyone else can skip turn for a sec. We'll just move you up a little bit. And the rear guard can move up slightly. Who else have we got up here? You can skip. Anybody else? Okay, right. Let's have a look what happened up here, shall we? Where's the encampment? I don't even see the encampment. There is no encampment. How fucking strange. This guy is only a minor victory. I guess we'll attack him anyway. Fuck it. I don't want him taking out my goddamn caravan if we can help it. So we'll give him something to worry about. Let's bring my boat back up now as well. He's got more boats going around. He really wants to get a fucking footing on this continent, doesn't he? Can't believe he lost his settler to barbs. That is fucking hilarious. My other mounted units are sleepy. He's already doing something. We've got another one coming. I think we need something stronger than just a lancer on this road, you see. We probably need a couple of them so that they can attack in pairs. I'd love to know where this supposed encampment is that they came from, because there bloody well isn't one. I'm hoping the city might attack this guy. Oh, he's got units of his own. Excellent. Nice. Oh, very nice. He's got a couple of them. Brilliant. I'm guessing he took that worker then. We're going to have a look down here just in case that's the... Oh, someone stole metallurgy from Sir. Okay, we need more defense in a Sir, definitely. Right. Move these guys up. What is this Vancouverite caravel doing just fucking floating around in the way of my army? Could he be any more in the way right now? Let's have a look. What's down here? There is no fucking barb camp. I don't know what it's on about with the barb camp. There's definitely not one there. Unless we're having one of its fucking special moments. Okay. The artillery is a bit behind, but it's okay, because most of this staging force, they'll take a turn to, like, dock. You know, disembark, I guess, is the word. So, it doesn't matter. The artillery will get a chance to catch up, which is absolutely fine. Kizil's done something. Leventer wants barbs, but they think they've taken care of it now. And I really hope they didn't give What's-His-Face his fucking settler back. Because I'll be very mad if they did. These guys are healing up. Two more turns for the cavalry. 12 replaceable parts. Roaming Lancer is now in position up this top end. Let's shift him all the way up there. We'll let him have a quick scout around in case there are barbs around. There probably is. They love spawning in the old fog the moment you're not looking. Casimir's completed the red fort. Not too arsed about that. Not too much about that. I think by the time we get around to conquering Casimir, it's going to be XCOMs anyway, so there is no defense he can build that's going to stop us. The problem with XCOMs is they're massively OP. That's why I like doing most of my war without them. I generally only bring them in at the very end when it's like, you know, you reach the point where it's like the terrain, especially like where he is now. But the terrain is something that is very hard to attack with a traditional army. Obviously, XCOMs... You just drop them in wherever you want them. And they're so OP, it'll just fucking kill whatever he's got in defense. Which is fine. Let's move you there. It's looking good. We're heading towards the staging ground. Oh, yeah, let's get that coal online that we managed to grab. I'm going back to my hill, and we'll just let him heal up for a bit. I don't think there's any actual barbarian threat there, so we should be okay. And we've got to remember to keep an eye on fucking Kamehameha, because it's going to be a while till we actually get around to killing him, but I don't want him fucking sending any more goddamn settlers down, because every time he breaks this road, it costs us a goddamn fortune. I mean, we could put a city of our own on there, I guess, but it's like, it's really not worth us doing that. It's a pity Leventer can't spread its borders a little bit further. Because that would be ideal. It's a pity the city-states don't spread their borders out in the later game, you know what I mean? I mean, obviously you don't want to spread them too far in the early game because it would steal land that you might want to take, but in the late game like this, like, Bogota's got quite a large border. But obviously they don't get anywhere near the size of a real one. Oh, Sistine Chapel. Didn't even remember we were building that. Great artist has been born in Guangzhou, of all places. Great work of Golden Age. How are we doing with the old tourism? Not fantastic. Um, How are people doing against us? Falling. Rising slowly. Rising slowly. Rising slowly. I guess we could. Yeah, we'll use him. Because you get extra culture as well, which is good defense for us and good for the social policies. Rubens and Isabella Brandt in the Honeysuckle Bower by Peter Paul Rubens. Interesting. Okay. Can we get any bonuses from that? Where did it go? Is that it? No. Oh, it was art, wasn't it? What do we need for a bonus then in the old thingy? From the same era and Civ. Oh god, that's hard. Portugal Classic. Portugal Classic. Oh, we can actually do it. We have art from Portugal that we nicked. Excellent. Okay. Good. 28 culture. Nice. Is that going to help us much? Probably not. Maybe against Venice. Poland looks like they're going to be the biggest threat culture-wise. Although Polynesia should start to hurt us as well, I think. Okay, this cavalry... We'll give him open, and we'll give him sentry. And we will send him over this side to back up these guys. This Lancer is going to have a quick patrol around, see what he can find. Oh, we've used the Great Artist, haven't we? We can get rid of that. Right. Let's start drifting these guys in. I'm going to start making our stand. I didn't notice a peace declaration between Venice and Thingy, so she might be trying to... Looks like she is trying to take Bucharest. So it's going to be quite interesting when we suddenly declare war on her and kick her ass. Oh, man. I hope her military is, like, barely anything left after we've... After she's thrown it all at Bucharest. There we go. Move you. I'm gonna start clicking them rather than just waiting it to fucking give me them. Oh, Venice, Venice, Venice. Look at your great merchant fleeing. It's okay, son. I'm not going to attack you, not yet. It would be like pissing in the wind attacking Venice. Not pissing in the wind. That would be difficult. By taking candy from a baby. There you go. That's the idiom we were looking for. So we built the Sistine Chapel. It gives us a nice culture output, which increases the speed of us acquiring our next policy, which is good. We've got space for a caravan. Do we really need one? Probably not. Police station? Maybe. Yeah, okay, let's get a police station. Guangzhou. You are running out of things to build over here. You really are. Let's build a caravan. We can always move it somewhere else. We'll build a caravan. And then quick look at the borders. Just watch out for fucking orange blobs. Maybe we need a boat stationed in the sea over here. That's what we need. We'll get Guangzhou to build a boat. Or Lisbon. We'll get Lisbon to build a boat. And we'll get some fucking sea defense watching for Kamehameha. Because I'm guessing he's sending all his settlers over from Nuka-Hiva. Oh, quite a few things are waiting on the Sistine Chapel as well. Food and happiness. That's not too bad. We'll take that. Right. Let's move you there. This area all looks clear, so we're going to bring him over and just check that left-hand side. Let's bring these guys across. Oh, there's a barb camp there. How lovely. Some of these guys might as well make landfall. We've met Belgrade. Where's Belgrade? Oh, there. I don't know how we missed meeting Belgrade before. But whatevs. Right, that should be okay. Put that there. Leave that there. Okay. We've met Belgrade. Austria's protecting Belgrade. Barbarian encampment is there. Do we want to do anything else? We want some sea units. We want some boats. I want to leave these boats here so they can ferry more units across. So once this army lands, what we'll do is we'll make a chain of three boats to keep an eye on things. We could also upgrade that to an ironclad, which gives us another one, but that's obviously defensive. And then we'll get Lisbon to build some boats just to keep an eye on things over here, I guess. We've got, now that we've got the extra coal coming, seven more coal, we can make some more ironclads. And then we just got to hope that we do actually have some oil. Because then oil is obviously good for more boats and more tanks. Which is definitely something we want to invest in the future. Wuzutian the Terrible. Wow. Wuzutian the Terrible. Harsh words. But I guess we have been... We have dicked on Kamehameha a lot. And we are about to dick on somebody else. So it's to be expected. I wonder if she knows yet. She's going to know pretty soon. We're going to wait, though, and make her... She's going to have to get us to declare on her, you know what I mean? I'm not going to... Until we get close, obviously. Once we're on her borders, I don't care. Oh, good. One of the artillery's made it. Excellent. If we move you... Let's get you on there straight away. And you should be able to stand on there as well. Right. Move you. Move you. Move you. Move you. Move you. And you. Okay, you'll have to wait a turn. We did pretty good. We got all our army over there nice and timely. What year is it? 1812. Okay, not that timely then, but, you know. Get some sentry boats on. Right. You can go back to sleep. You... I'm going to want you roughly down here to keep an eye on shit. You're going over this side to check if there's any barb camps over there. Lisbon is building an ironclad. I don't see any orange settlers around. I think we're good. 8 more turns for replaceable parts. By which point we'll probably have conquered Vienna, I'd imagine. And that will leave her with just Venice. Obviously Graz, but we're not worried about Graz. We want Venice. She's got Trebs. She's got fucking Trebs. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, Maria Theresa, we are gonna stomp you into the ground. We'll send production to Shanghai, I guess. And we'll bring this boat down. Right, let's start moving people. Move you. In fact, let's get the artillery in position if we can. Let's move. Move you to one side. Right. Oh, the hill is in the way, though. Oh, there's aluminium there as well. Let's move you there. You can literally only move one before doing anything. Take that out. And that'll release the Zoc so that we can move. So you can go there now. And we can move you there. You there. 1, 2, 3. So our artillery needs to be here. And you need to be ready to swing in to take the city. Because riflemen are what's going to take the cities for us. So I don't want to get too many people on those two squares if we can help it. So let's... bring people a bit round the left. What's this? Lancer. Lancer can stay. Okay, it's looking clear around our empire. Nice. Let's move you to the side. Move you over there eventually. Bring the general across. And bring that artillery up one. She must know by now. I think we're going to get a thing this turn. Are you on my fucking borders with a load of dudes? Yes, yes I am. What are you planning to do to me? Well, we're planning on stabbing, murdering, and burning, and just generally killing all your shit. Let's build Big Ben. For lack of anything better to build, really, isn't it? We don't really need anything, do we? I feel like a military academy. Let's get a military academy. Keep an eye out for orange things. Don't see anything. Good, good. Cavalry. Let's leave you on there. So now we've got some good visuals on here. If he tries to sneak another one over, we should notice. And then we can fucking murder him. We're waiting on 7 more coal. Then we can have a factory in Beijing and anywhere else that doesn't already have one. And obviously that's going to really help us. I mean, it's not too late to think about a space victory, but, well, maybe it is. 1814 is pretty late. We're only just researching research labs. I think conquering will be quick enough. With the research we've got, we just got to hope we can make it as far as XCOMs. Oh, interesting. So when we declare, our boats can probably pop a few of her units that are around Bucharest as well. She's doing her best to knock him out, but I don't think she's noticed that we're right here. We're here. We're not queer. And our artillery is in range of her city. That's pretty much how that's gone down. Well, she definitely saw that guy moving, didn't she? Oh, shit. Never mind. Never mind. Let's continue to position our units. I want to give her as many Gatling guns as possible to attack so that she doesn't go for the artilleries. I want them to be in close range, looking like a threat. Rifleman are ready. You're over there. Another rifleman. In fact, okay, let's just bring you there for now. Oh, the fucking merchants followed us up here to try and hide. Wow. Just wow. I mean, I'm impressed. I'm impressed he's actually managed to take his capital. You don't see a lot of capitals change hand in Civ against the AIs these days, especially not like late game. Usually it's all, you know, the odd one early game, then that's it. What do we want here? We have finished a stock exchange, so we are going to need a factory. Let's get a zoo for now. We're still at 86 GPT despite our huge army, although we are building some expensive buildings. Any oranges over here? There is a Polish scout. Let's come round to see if we've got any zloty. We don't have any zloty. There's nothing for you over here, Poland. We only have the yuan. Yuan. That's the Chinese currency, I believe. Comes to my attention, you have a large number of units on my borders. I request that you move them elsewhere. Well, no. Sorry, it's wartime. Belgrade's declared war on us. Don't give a shit. Do you attack the Gatling gun? Good call. Attack those Gatling guns. That's what they're there for. They're there for you to attack the shit out of them so that you don't stop my artillery from firing on Vienna. I think it'll go down pretty fucking quick. Panama's at war with us, along with Bucharest. How many are we at war with? Just those two. That's not a problem. Not a problem. Lumber mill is finished. 1, 2, 3. We don't need that salt mine. I suppose we'll just get a couple of little crappy farms. She moved her thing out of range. Can we attack the city? No, we can't, because it's not her city yet. Okay, we'll keep an eye on that. We might be able to do something about it. What's this? Honolulu is coming in a sec. Vancouver, city-states have declared war. Any threats over here? No. Okay, let's do it. Let's war. Set up artillery and fire. Oh, look at that. Look at the war, son. Boom! Fucking boom. That was nice. Okay. Let's get some Gatlins up in this bitch. Let's bring Ivan in. We can attack, we can actually take. We need these riflemen in place. A barbarian galley is skirting around. Where's that come from then? There's nothing up there that I can see. Let's move you in, why not? And then just heal you up. Move you in. I'm gonna wanna move you some of you guys down. Although I guess we'll just do it by sweeping through her. That's the way it's gonna go. And we'll bring Ivan in around that side. And then it's gonna be a pretty straight march downwards, I think. Where's this Barb Galley spawned from then? God knows. God knows where that's popped up from. I don't know where the Barbs keep fucking coming from. It's like there's really not many places left that they can even spawn, and yet they still keep popping up. Don't get too friendly with me, Enrico. Because if she doesn't kill you, I will, mate. And I'm taking Venice no matter what, so GG. Oh! I think he's out. I think Venice is out. Although, by taking him, she's left herself open to us. What the fuck is that she's got? An Austrian impi? An Austrian impi? Austria doesn't get impis. None of these people get impis. Where the fuck has she got an impi from? Did someone get knocked out in the early game that we didn't know about? Anyway. Attack Vienna! Oh, the devastation! The devastation! Boom, it's so brutal. She actually attacked the rifleman, that's pretty annoying. Right, you move out the way, son. You move in. Take the city. Move Ivan over there. We can absorb it. Let's just annex the city. Choose production courthouse, obviously. Alright, so all we've got to do now is defend that, which I'm pretty sure we can do. And now we have a nice staging ground. Oh wow, we just annihilated that fucking impi. Alright, let's spread some of these units down. I'm going to want to move him out of the city and heal him up ASAP and leave a Gatling behind to defend it. That's the plan. And obviously we need to swing our artilleries down to take out our next city. Let's just leave that guy there. Right, can we now attack Bucharest? We could actually fucking take Bucharest. But it's a city-state, isn't it? So we don't want it because we won't be able to raise it. So we'll have to leave it there. Okay. Fine. This guy can move quite far. So let's bring him down here. And he can keep an eye on what's going on. Let's also move this great general down with him, I guess. We're going to have more than enough great generals. We're probably going to pick up another one or two as the war goes on. So we don't need to worry about if we lose them, you know. It's really not a huge loss if one of them gets killed. anything else we need to be aware of up here? I don't think so. Oh, we're up to 30 culture now as well. Vienna must have had something. Seen from the Mexican expedition. I think that's what we got off them. Okay. Cool. Revolution for 6 turns. Poland has denounced Austria. Oh, look, is she going to try and sneak round the back of me? I wouldn't do that. It's a very bad move. Now that we're aware of it, though, we'll leave a couple of Gatlins on the side. Our happiness is dropping, but that's okay. Poland just stole chemistry. Fuck you, Poland. Right, let's shuffle our army around a bit. Let's put you there. Okay, that was a bad place. You're too close. Oops. I didn't want to do that either. Never mind. Never mind. What else? Let's leave you there for now, along with your guy. We need to move this artillery in. What am I doing? Come here. You come down. You go in. That is now your city. You live there. Defend it with your life. Rifleman is to heal. You don't need to do anything. You still can't move more than 2 squares. Fucking hell, artillery is so slow. That's the only thing about it, really. You are okay, Gatlin. You can come down. Poland's in Austria. Begotas for Guinness to project. A sir has finished a factory. Build a zoo. The more zoos we have at this point, the better. And before too long, we'll probably end up with stadiums, which will help as well. Although I'm pretty sure our happiness is under control. We can still build, like, arsenals and military bases and shit as well. We don't need to trade away anything. Oh, did we get gold from Vienna as well? Is that what that was telling us? Oh, yeah, we did. Look, 2 golds. And she's got a wheat that she hasn't even farmed up. We'll have to steal a worker off her and farm that up. Melbourne wants derpitude. I keep forgetting we've actually got a religion. Can we even buy anything with it? Let's have a look. Purchase with faith. Missionary. We still can't buy an inquisitor. We could buy a pagoda. Let's buy a pagoda. That'll be nice. Right. Okay, so Salzburg is the next target. 1, 2, 3. So we need our artillery over here. That's if the Gatlins can't just fucking capture it on their own, which they might even be able to do. They're pretty strong. Wow, nice. She's got roads for us. Let's move you there with the general. You can move down this side, along with you. You can go there. In fact, cross over the river. You can move. You can move. And we should be good to attack next turn. That looks good to me. There's nothing in the sea. There's nothing trying to settle our land. Boom. Next turn. It won't be too long. We'll be coming up for time. I do obviously want to get this next tech, this replaceable part. And I definitely want to have this fight that's about to happen. Oh, you opportunist prick. Wow. Kamehameha literally just joined in. Ooh, this could be good. This could be very good. Right, let's get the city first so it's out the way. Fuck me, it's just completely fucked. Look at that shit. Oh my god. Oh, the rifleman's gonna have to wait another turn. Right, let's take that worker down. And take Let's have a shot at that crossbow. The Gatling's going to attack the city just fine. So we're going to do that. Beautiful Gatling fire, doesn't it just sound glorious? Right, can you pop that caravan? That'll give us a little bit of cash. Lisbon has got a boat, okay. Boat's coming out here to keep an eye on shit. You are okay. You, if we move you down with the general, you should be able to kill the musketman. Oh man, we're just fucking mowing our way through our army now. You might as well stay there along with him. Is that everyone? Looks like everyone to me. Right, what's going on? We're now friends with Goose. Kamehameha declared war. Choose production in Shanghai, which has finished a police station. Let's build an arsenal. And in Lisbon, we will have... I guess it's time to get a constabulary. Excellent. Okay, next turn. We're coming up for time, so what we'll do is, as soon as though this gives us a tech on this turn, we'll go from here, we'll raise the city of Salzburg, pop the tech. You know, we'll take the actual turn, and then we'll call the bid. It's been a good one. The war is going particularly well. I'm not too arsed about raising Gratz necessarily, but we might have to stop Kamehameha taking it. But our big target is Venice. I want to get down there and take Venice out as soon as possible, really. Because then that obviously just leaves us with two cities to take at that stage. Replaceable parts is done. Right, let's attack this city. If you want to shoot it... In fact, I'll get the artillery to shoot it as well for the XP. And this guy should just be able to fucking take it. At which point we'll raise it to the ground. He can also be upgraded in a turn or two, which is nice. This Gatling gun is in a bit of a state. However, he's got plenty of options. I want to move you and shoot the general. I want to move you and shoot the treb. Better take that guy with you. You might as well... Let's kill the treb. That's one less thing to worry about. And... Let's attack the unit, not the general. The general I'm not too arsed about. In fact, we can just pop him. I forgot we could just pop him. Right. There we go. Let's leave that boat there and it can see what's going on. Right. It's still a few more units on the side of Salzburg, so we want to move a few of these people around if we can. Let's move you over there. And let's move you this way. Let's move the general over there. Bring you back in. We'll give you open terrain. Coming home, provide spices. That's ended. Tex, no longer friends with What's-A-Face. And the Third Congress of Honolulu. Of which we only have two delegates. Cultural heritage sites or international games. We don't really want the international games at this point. So, we're going to vote a big fat nay on that, I think. 21 turns to plastics. So, let's settle this turn. And then we'll save at that position, I think. Keep an eye on stuff. It's completed the Uffizi. Isn't that a religious building? I'm not sure. International games failed. Excellent. cultural heritage sites was passed. Not bothered about that. Enemy unit spotted. Okay, let's start by killing him. And then we can start thinking about the march down towards Venice. Unit promoted, the rifleman. I do want to upgrade into a Great War Infantry, so we're going to take cover and upgrade him. Fantastic. Can anyone swap with him? No, it's going to be the next turn. Okay, we're going to want to leave a Gatling behind, obviously, to protect... No, we're not. We're raising souls, but we don't need to leave a Gatling behind. That's just lies. Lies and slander. Let's move... Okay, we need to make some space. But that Gatling gun definitely needs to heal. He's been having a hard time of it recently. No, we're not going to be able to chase that guy down, are we? Fuck it. Move you. You can be the one that stays. No, we don't need anyone to stay. Let me move these fucking things down, these goddamn artilleries, so I can see what I'm doing movement-wise. Those barbs are starting to annoy me now. Where's that fucking boat of ours? Let's get up there and kill it, because it's starting to piss me off. Right. If we move you down there, and then you can just heal up for a sec. And that is everybody moved. No good friends with Ragusa. Kamehameha has built the Uffizi. Kuala Lumpur's declared war on Maria, apparently. Polynesia's now the ally. Enemy unit spotted. Choose production. Don't need anything. Is Panama City... Oh, good. We can be peace with Panama City. Any other city-states at war with us? Belgrade. Peace blocks. So she's still friends with them. We'll have to wait for Belgrade. Not a problem. And that's it. The war has begun. It's going to be pretty brutal, I feel. I can't believe Kamehameha joined in. I can't believe Maria took down fucking Enrico Dandolo. Well done on her for eliminating him. But it's her loss. We're obviously not going to take Bucharest. We are going to take Venice. We might leave her with Graz. Since that we can't eliminate her anyway because she's got Bucharest, I guess we'll just leave her with Graz. Although... No, we're not. We're going to fucking conquer Graz as well. We'll take Venice first, then we'll reassemble, take Graz down, and we'll do that so that we can walk unhindered through this territory to Honolulu. That's the plan. Because obviously we are going to have to take down Honolulu. By that point, I think our only choice is going to be to research XCOMs and drop them outside Warsaw and just take him out in one sort of surgical strike. 20 turns of plastics, that's a lot of turns. We'll definitely have killed her by then. We'll probably be marching on Kamehameha. So, I guess research, not our strongest point at the moment. But we've got 1.5 grand. So, there's nothing to stop us. Once Vienna comes out of resistance in one more turn, we could, because we've only got 6 happiness, we could buy the courthouse, buy a bunch of happiness buildings if we need to, or buy troops, whatever we want, really. Obviously, it'd be nice to just save it up and just buy either research labs or XCOMs straight away as well. That'd be pretty good. But for now, I'm going to save it there, folks. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.